The NHL suspended the season due to coronavirus concerns. In a statement, the Avalanche says no games are canceled, and the league is just now evaluating how to best approach the situation. The Avs defeated the Rangers Wednesday night and were next scheduled to play against the Canucks Friday night in Denver. If games are canceled, fans will get refunds on pre-purchase tickets. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.